want to be free, and we want to have a good time. And that's what we're going to do. We're going to have a good time. We're going to have a party.
Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Karina Gonzalez.
And I'm Jessica O'Donnell. Today is Thursday, September 19th, and we're here with your morning announcements. Attention seniors, college workshops are still being held in the Career Center on Wednesdays at 8 in the morning.
CO MedPros have until Monday to sign up to be on the Homecoming Spirit Truck with Mr. Champion.
Attention juniors, float building will take place in Ms. Raisin's room, HN1, after school beginning at 3:30. Please come prepared to work and, most importantly, have fun.
Attention all sophomores, your class will be working on your homecoming float on the following dates. Next Monday through Wednesday from 3:30 to 7:30 in Ms. Henderson's room, HB2, and Thursday from 3:30 to whenever the float will be finished. Any student who wants to be Jasmine must come Monday after school prepared with a 2-minute monologue. Or if you have a great idea for the skit, bring it Monday as well.
Hey seniors, there is no float building today, but it will continue next week.
Now let's catch up on the latest news with Sunny and Victoria.
Hey there, Wolfpack. I'm Sunny Wetzel.
And I'm Victoria Sanchez, here for your In the News announcements.
On September 16th, California senators passed the 3 Feet for Safety Act to promote bicycle safety on the roads. The new law states that drivers must always keep 3 feet away from bicyclists at all times. Fines from passing a bicyclist unsafely and passing within 3 feet of the bicyclist results in a $35 fine if you get caught. A $220 fine will be imposed on drivers who violate the law and have a collision with a bicyclist, so keep this in mind when you are driving on the road.
Now with homecoming week just around the corner, I thought it would be nice to bring to you a heartwarming story. In North Texas, Lily Skinner, merely a sweet, kind-hearted 17-year-old, was told as a prank that she was nominated for homecoming royalty. Her two friends, Anai Alvarez and Naomi Martinez, not only decided to put an end to the scheme, but also agreed to give Skinner the spotlight she deserved. Both Alvarez and Martinez promised that if either of them were to win, they would give their crowns to Skinner no matter what. Surely enough, both of the girls made homecoming court and handed their titles over to Lily. Hope you've enjoyed your Feel Good Friday news. I'm Victoria Sanchez.
And I'm Sunny Wetzel. Stay sunny, CEO.
Attention all wrestlers, please check out the COHS Wrestling Facebook page for updates and activities dealing with this year's wrestling season.
Wolfpack Theater's annual improv night is tonight. You won't want to miss this one. Come see Kobe Bentley, Tyler Kelly, Severin Lopez, Mia Ortiz, Paige Ramirez, Vincent Rodriguez, William Schneider, Wesley Thomas, and Markel Williams in action at 7 p.m. in the Black Box Theater. Tickets are $3 presale in the student store and $5 at the door. Hurry up because there are only 200 seats.
Ever thought you might be interested in robotics? Well, come on out to Capital City Classic. You can watch student-made robots fight, enjoy food, tours, and a raffle where you could win tickets to Disneyland, a 49ers football, and a Sac Republic FC poster signed by the whole team. If that sounds like a good time to you, then come on out to Pleasant Grove tomorrow. See Joe Sandoval if you have any questions.
Attention all seniors, the last day to get your senior portrait taken and chosen to be in the yearbook is October 10th. If you haven't done so already, please schedule your appointment ASAP.
Application to be on tech crew for the fall play, Servant of Two Masters, are due today to HE5.
Make sure to join us on Saturday, September 27th from 7 to 10 p.m. for a magical evening at our Disney Royals Homecoming Dance. Tickets are on sale in the student store for $15 with ASB and $20 without. Tickets will not be sold after school on Friday, the day of the parade, and will not be sold at the door.
Muslim Student Association will be meeting next Thursday, September 26th in HE4, Ms. Rose's room at 3:15. And if you want to be a part of the homecoming parade, please contact Hadil Alcordi on School Loop.
Anyone interested in Bollywood dancing? Well, the Desi Club meets every Wednesday at 3:30 to 4. Come prepared to dance. If you have any questions, you can contact Mom to Sing on School Loop.
Anime Club is meeting today after school in Mrs. Wee's room, HL6, until 5.
On Tuesday, we had the Presents Rally. Let's see how it went.
Queen Nikki dominant, prominent. It's me, Jesse, and Ari. If they test me, they sorry. Ride is up like a Harley, then pull off in this Ferrari. If he hanging, we banging. Phone ringing, he slanging. It ain't karaoke night, but get the mic, cause I'm singing.
Spirit Week. Monday is Murica Day, so make sure you wear your red, white, and blue. Tuesday is Tacky Tourist Day. Wednesday is Fitness Day. Thursday is Senior Citizen Day. And Friday is Dress as Your Float Theme Day.
Freshmen's float theme is Lion King. Sophomores is Aladdin. Juniors is Little Mermaid. And seniors is Alice in Wonderland. Well, that's all we've got for you today. I'm Karina Gonzalez.
And I'm Jessica O'Donnell. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Have a great weekend.